ask God to fight. I'm not prophesying today, I'm prophesying to you Sunday. Fight for my marriage. Do you understand? Where's your partner? Can you come with him Sunday if it's possible? If not, bring his picture. It's not a problem, but bring his picture. There's something God wants to tell. It's full of message, but today I want people to go rest early. Do you understand? He's not going to come, but bring his picture. Do you understand? Don't miss Sunday is your day for visitation. Are you going to buy grocery in lockdown? If his friend, Pastor Fielder, and that Tommy, what is the guy again? So me, they come, they surprise me. My domestic is witness. I was say to her, this year, you're going to drive. Because you feed me, because you provoke me, the Lord is say, you will drive this year. Hallelujah. After 1 to 2 months, I don't remember. See the way the enemy is. He wants to steal that prophecy. No matter the steal, God is saying no. God was blessed her. With, listen the story. God blessed her with a Jaguar. It was in. Yeah, it's what I want. It was a Land Rover. It was not a Jaguar. Okay. It was a Land Rover. So God bless her. She buy that car. 60,000. 60,000. She buy a car. The car she buy, Satan is sitting in the car. Since she buy a car, the first day, second day, the car was not working. And the mechanic come, they say, engine is broken. When she called me, I was crazy. God, that mean your prophecy is, I know you never fail. Your prophecy never fell. Katana can never steal. And the person said, I'm not going to refund. It was a long story, almost 3-4 months. Me, I said, I tell her, in these 40 days, God's going to do. Really, God has sent the customer, they sell that car, and she bought another car tomorrow. No one going to steal what God already gave to you this year. No one. So yesterday, she bought another one. Understand? That means the prophecy, what God tell you, is going to pass. She have a car now. Why? Because God has promised her, I'll give you a car. The first blessing, Satan has steal it. This second, what's going to receive here? No one going to steal it. She have a new car. Hallelujah. God bless you. That is God. I give you a car to say there is a secret of giving. You know that envelope is not in my house. I never do that. The Lord asked me, Esther, give people the envelope. Let the people test me. People there, did they ask? Zambia is serious. 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 Zambia is stere, 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 Zambia is stere. Zambia is there. 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 Zambia Zambia is there. 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 Touch us.
Amen.
Because himself he make us drunk.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When he make us drunk, himself is operate.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
These four people, we like to pray for them.
Amen.
Yeah, we want to pray for them. Satan can't use them.
Amen.
Yes. We want to pray for them. Satan can never use you.
Amen.
You need to refuse.
Amen.
Satan can't use you.
Amen.
When today's your day.
Amen.
The Lord's gonna deliver you.
Amen.
He's gonna deliver your name.
Amen.
He's gonna deliver your face.
Amen.
In the agenda of in what Satan is planning for your life.
Amen.
The Lord wants to deliver you.
Amen.
The dream that you people are dreaming is a stranger dream.
Amen.
The dream is a stranger dream.
Amen.
If you are not be careful, tomorrow after tomorrow they will call you the witch.
Amen.
That's what the Lord wants to set you free.
Amen.
Your entourage, what can I say?
Your surrounding
is very bad. Yes, Mama Gauthier. I don't know. If not, maybe other people. Because the Lord showed me the dream you are dreaming is not a good dream. So not you should just stand because the Lord is the one who has appointed you. That means the Lord wants to deliver you.
Amen.
Do you understand? Yes. If God says something, they can't refuse. She remember, yes. She was at workplace. She was dreaming on Saturday. Someone came with the meat. She said that means she must eat that meat. She woke up in the night. Ever sit. She arrived in the morning. She was at workplace. And Mama Esther called her. She said, Peniel, be careful. They are planning to initiate you. Don't eat anywhere. Wherever you go, wherever, anywhere, don't go. She said, Mama Esther, God bless you. She's also see the dream. She's supposed to come and tell me. God bless you. Because the dream she sees, she can't know because people can come in the night to do something. Them, they can't know. God revealed to her. They want to give her something. And she revealed again to Hester to confirm. Monday, Mama Esther tell her. She bless God a lot. God is good. Thank you, Lord. Do you understand? God can never lie. If you say God is lie, that means you lie. Our God can never lie. Do you understand? He can never lie. I want to pray for these people. Mama, if you say not to you, go sit. If you say not to you, as the Lord is the one who appoints you, if you say not to you, go sit. So I'll pray for the people, those the enemy want to use. I didn't say witchcraft. I said the enemy want to use. You already, we call it what, witchcraft and conscience. You don't know nothing, but the enemy is just use. He can use anyone. He can use Igwe. He can use my face. He can use anyone, even a big pastor, they can use them because that is their mission, is to use and to destroy.
Amen.
So as we want to pray for these three people that God has appointed. Do you understand? I'm a prophet. I know bad, I know good.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Let God do this work today.
Amen.
They are not a witch, but the witch they are. They let God do this work today in their life.
Amen.
So they mustn't see them again.
Amen.
Enemy can never touch them again.
Amen.
You know, Satan can use their face to come and fight the church.
Yeah.
But today, they will never see your face again.
Amen.
The Lord's going to clean everything.
Amen.
The Lord's going to destroy everything.
Amen.
I'm also be careful of eating also. Do you understand? Trust only Jesus from today.
Amen.
Do you understand? Only Jesus. Me, I like when God appoints me. I'm happy because God already know what me I had.
Mm.
What is behind me, God already see. Me, I don't see it, but God already see it. And God wants to set us free. Are you ready? Are you ready? I didn't say you are witch. I said what? Enemy is. Are you there, congregation?
Yeah.
I'm not saying they are witch. I said the witch is there. She's used other people.
Yeah.
Do you understand? But them, they can't be the bridge of the witch. In this place. So if Satan want to use them, they can't see them anymore.
Amen.
If you want to take their face, they can't take their face anymore.
Amen.
If they want to manipulate them, they can't manipulate them again.
Amen.
I know the witch of this place. I know them. They fly. I know them. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Even I didn't mention them, I know they are there. But them, the Lord mentioned them for their deliverance because the enemy want to use them. They can't use the face.
Amen.
Jesus must use the face today. Jesus must use your face today. Do you understand? Your dream is very bad. Very bad. Why God leave all the people? He only choose you. There is something God see in you. There is something God wants to do. There is people here, I'm telling you. Yeah. There is a people here. That, even me, I can experience bad dream. But glory to Mama. Mama, Mama Yolanda, thank you, Jesus, because she sleeps like a baby. Even me experience a bad dream.
Yes.
Today, God must deliver us.
Amen.
Yeah, even me, I'm a prophet. I'm experiencing a bad dream. Sometimes he want to give me food. He fell. It's a bad dream. Sometimes the dog come. It fell. Sometimes the enemy, everything, we call it a bad dream. But the Lord want to set us free. He choose those people. That means their case is emergency. Do you understand? They are not a witch. They are witch, they are there. If they make a mistake to come here today, I will tell them the truth. Today,
Amen.
They must make a mistake.
Amen.
Today, the Holy Spirit is already in high level.
Amen.
Enough is enough.
Amen. Amen.
You know, when we pray and them they come to destroy, it's not nice.
Yes.
This is the house of God.
Amen.
This is the church of God.
Amen.
People need to be blessed.
Amen.
People, their life must change.
Amen.
People must prosper. But them, they come here to block people blessing. No. God must kick them out.
Amen.
We don't produce bad fruit here. We produce
Amen.
A good fruit.
Yes.
If they don't want to repent, let them go.
Amen.
We don't need quantity. We need quality.
Amen.
Do you understand? We don't need quantity. We need quality.
Quality.
Me, I don't care. My myself go few people. As long as the few people is a good fruit,
Amen.
I don't mind. Let them enter in heaven. Then to produce bad fruit. The last day, we go to the fire. Wasting time. Enough is enough.
Amen.
I was quiet for all this year. But now I say, God, let's expose them.
Amen.
Today they must eat what chicken because they are naughty.
Hey.
They must go eat what? Chicken. Because today, he was telling me yesterday, Esther, tomorrow, let me do what I'm going to do.
Amen.
That's why you see, even the way she sing, he was singing himself. Even
Amen.
The way he leads me, I don't know the way he leads me today.
Amen.
He said to me, Esther, let me do what me I'm going to do.
Amen.
Just be quiet.
Amen.
That is the spirit of God.
Amen.
He do what he do. They must go eat chicken. Go tell them. Let them go eat chicken. Because if they was here, God's supposed to stand, make them up. God's supposed to expose them to tell them, you, from today, leave witchcraft. The church, we are here to deliver people.
Amen.
If there is a witchcraft, the Lord is able to deliver you.
Yes.
But don't come fight.
Amen.
That is the problem. Don't fight. If you come for deliverance, God is going to do. But if you come to fight, you already provoke.
Amen.
There is a war that is happening.
Amen.
I'm telling you, already provoke me.
Amen.
I will never sleep until my enemy must die.
Amen.
I will never sleep until God must destroy everything
Amen.
They have. Trust and throw, enough is enough.
Amen.
People of God, enough is enough.
Yes, Mama.
Let them go. We don't need witch people. If you are witchcraft, it's not a problem. But come, God's going to deliver you. And God is going to set you free. It's what we need now. Freedom. Because when you come, you check everything. What is there? And you bring a report. It's going to bring trouble. No one going to take care of my children. All the children, they need the parents. All the children, they need the mother. As your mother day, you don't want no one to touch your children. It's the same with my mom also. She can't allow a stranger to kill me. No.
Amen.
It's the same with you. The charge you carry, you can never accept someone to come and kill. Someone to come. It's very painful. But we'll never die.
Amen.
We will never die. Themselves, they will die. In these 2 months, some people, they will be paralyzed.
Amen.
Some people, they will die. Enough is enough.
Amen.
I want to pray for these people. I want to deliver them. As the Lord, as the one appointed them, let that spirit, the plan of Satan, maybe they already plan, you're going to be witch no matter what, not you.
Amen.
Do you understand? Not you. Because the Lord loves you. The Lord appoints you. The Lord that chooses you to set you free.
Amen.
Do you understand? You are not going to be a bridge.
Amen.
That Satan will use you.
Amen.
Do you understand?
Amen.
Yes. When God appoints you for purpose,
Amen.
There is a restoration, there is a deliverance, something is coming.
Amen.
Father, I dedicate your servant before you. Every bad dream, every plant that is not planted by God, I rebuke it. I break it. Poof, out. Poof, out. Poof. Today you shall go. In the name of Jesus. Every spirit that is controlling your life, I command it to come out. Poof, out from this body. Every stranger dream, the people that are visiting the night, poof, I kick them out. Poof, in the name of Jesus. Poof, I deliver this body. I sanctify your body. Poof. I set your body clean. I deliver your face. They will never see you again. They will never use you. You will never be a bridge of Satan. I protect you. I cover in the blood of Jesus. From today, they will never touch you. They will never see you. The blood of Jesus, the angel of the Lord, they shall protect you. They shall cover you. I cover your name. I cover your body. I cover your face in the blood of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus protect you, fight you, give you victory, and assist you. I declare you are free. I declare you are delivered. I declare you are healed. Every single that enemy was steal from you, let everything return to you. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost, let your star shine in your life. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
You are free. Your life will free. You will go forward.
Amen.
You will save your God.
Amen.
Your destiny will never die. Thank you. Your star gonna shine. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. You'll never cry again. My God, wipe your tears. Let the joy that is coming to you remain permanent.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
You are free in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, go sit. Father, Lord, I dedicate your servant. The Bible says everything revealed is condemned. Father, I condemn what is not from you. Any plan of Satan in your life, I rebuke it in the name of Jesus. Any negative food enemy have planned to give you, I disconnect you. I deliver your soul. I deliver your spirit. Let the spirit of Peniel, no one will touch you. No one will use you. No one will destroy you. What the Lord has put inside you, let it come out. You demon, you Satana, who manipulates this woman. From today, come out. Your mission is finished. Today is your last day. This is the temple of God. This is the body of God. You will not have a place in this world. Today you shall pack your thing, everything you deposit in the body of this woman. Pack it and take it in the name of Jesus. Leave her free. Let us serve God, God of this place. Let us serve God, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Jacob. I cancel your name in the agenda of evil people. When they write your name in the evil agenda, I delete your name from evil agenda. I set your life free. I set your face free. I set your name free. I set your blood free from the head until the feet. I declare freedom. No one gonna manipulate you. No one gonna use you. I deliver your life. I deliver your face. I deliver your stomach. I deliver your house. I deliver your children. Father, Lord, I dedicate Peniel before you. Use her like your instrument. No one gonna use you again. Satan can never use you. No one gonna give you witchcraft. I disconnect you in the table of the enemy. I disconnect you in the agenda of Satan. Father, the Bible says what is revealed is condemned. I condemn every bad thing. I proclaim victory. I proclaim success. I proclaim deliverance. I proclaim protection. I leave your life in the hand of God. I leave your face in the name of Jesus. Let your face be shine. Let your face be a fire from the earth and see the future. I send the fire all over your body. You must be a star. You must be a fire wherever gonna pass. Let your name be a fire. Let your face be a fire. Let your spirit be a fire. No one will touch you. No one will play with you. My Lord, my Father, I dedicate Peniel before you. God of synagogue, God of Abraham, God of Isaac, God of Jacob. No one gonna touch you again. From today, no one gonna see you again. No one gonna manipulate you. No one gonna bluff your face. The blood of Jesus shall protect you, shall cover you. Let the angel of synagogue cover you and protect you. I declare freedom. I declare liberty. I declare deliverance. The God of Jesus' place shall be with you every day and every time. Let the God of heaven protect you, fight for you, and give you victory. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray, amen. You are free in the name of Jesus. Stand up, mama. Your God loves you. You understand? Love also your God. Defend your God wherever you are going. The God who defend physically, defend that God also spiritually. The God who love physically, love also that God spiritually. Do you understand? Yes. I know what I say, so defend him physically and spiritually. Do you understand? Father, I dedicate your servant before you. Every plant that is not planted by God in the body of this mama, I rebuke it. I destroy it. I stop it in the name of Jesus. Father, I dedicate her in your hands. Any plant that is not planted by God, I rebuke it. I destroy it. I take it out in the name of Jesus. I dedicate your face, your name, your blood in the hand of God. Father, you are the one I brought her in this place. Set her free from evil spirits, from evil accusation, from evil manipulation in the name of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus set your face free, set your name free, and set your body free. This body is not the temple of Satan. This body is the temple of the Lord. You, Satan, you want to use her like a bridge. I command you, your mission is finished. Pack everything. Pack everything. What you are depositing in this body, pack everything. Take everything. Let it return where it's coming from. Let that attack, let that battle, let that bad dream, let that evil spirit return where it's coming from. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I call your soul. Let your soul, let your soul be delivered. Let your blood be delivered. Let your name be delivered. And let your body be delivered. My God, give you victory. My God, protect you. My God, deliver you. And my God, fight the battle. From the head until the feet, let the blood of Jesus protect you, fight for you, and give you victory. I leave this body in the hand of God. Father, take control of this body. Enemy can never control your body. The witch can never control. Your enemy can never control. Bad dream can never control. Spiritual wife can never control. Spiritual husband can never control. Eating in the night can never control. Witch people can never control. My God, control you. My God, protect you. My God, empower you from evil person. My God, protect you from evil person. Let the evil person be destroyed. I destroy the people those are planned to initiate you. Those are planned to destroy you. Those are planned to do evil things from your life. I destroy them. I blind them. I paralyze them. In the name of Jesus, I declare freedom. I declare deliverance. Be healed. Be free. Be delivered. The blood of Jesus shall fight for you. The blood of Jesus shall protect you. The blood of Jesus shall give you victory. Before any stranger spirit, any table of the enemy, any stranger dream, you shall be victorious. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit, we pray, amen. Amen. You are free in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Today's your day. I said, be ready. Today's your day. Today's your day. Father, let your presence cast and break all the chain. Let all the chain be break. Let all the chain be break. Let all the chain be break. Come here. Let all the chain. Your chain must be break today. Your chain must be break. Do a land. Prayer land, prayer land, prayer land. Today the chain must be break. Be ready, be concentrated. That chain they tie you. Let that chain be broke today. The chain must be break today. Today is your day. Keep on praying inside your hands. I'm busy praying. 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 Busy praying inside. The Lord's gonna deliver you. The chain must be break today. All the chain must be break. Any chain where they ties you from childhood, I command that chain. I break it. I break it out. Let the chain, any chain that they put you, I command that chain. Let the chain be break in your body out. Let that chain be break. Any chain they tie you so your life can never go forward, I set you free. Be free. Be delivered. Let the chain be break. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Any chain that will tie you out. Poof, 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 poof. I pray busy, busy, busy praying. Any chain that they tie you. Let the chain be break. Chain from childhood today must be break. In the name of Jesus Christ. The chain must be break today. The chain must be break today. Any chain that will tie you from childhood. Today, let that chain be break. Any chain that I put you, let that chain. Today's your day, Papa Bati. Today's your day. I'm not yet finished. Today's your day. Anything, any chain that they put in your stomach, let that chain. Today the chain must be break. In the name of Jesus. Today's your day. The Lord has appointed you. Any chain, chain of disappointment. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, any chain, if I pray for you, go back. Any chain that I put in your life, I break the chain of sickness. I break the chain of disappointment. In the name of Jesus, let that chain be break. Let that chain, bandage, sickness, out. 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 You never die. You know that. In the name of Jesus Christ. Continue to pray. Continue to pray. Any chain that the enemy has put in your life, I cut that chain. I break that chain. In the mighty name of Jesus, let the chain be break. Father, farmers enter the stomach of this woman. Break any chain of the family, any bandage, any delay, any limitation, any failure, any death, any poverty. Let the poverty come out. Poverty of your family, stagnation, any delay, any blockage, any problem, out, 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 out. Let them come out today. In the name of Jesus, any chain that I put in your feet, I command that chain to be break. Let the chain be break. Chain of disappointment, chain of sickness, out, out, out. Liver, liver, out in the name of Jesus Christ. Today you my life gonna be free. Any chain that the enemy put on you, I command that chain. Chain of death, chain of witchcraft, chain of disappointment, chain of barrenness, I command it. Let the chain be break. Today's your day. Today's your day. Let the angel break it. Today break any angel, any chain that they tie you from childhood, I break it. They put in your life from childhood. I break it. I destroy it. The chain of disappointment, chain of divorce,
Let that chain be broken. Let that chain be broken. Chain of divorce, chain of disappointment must be broken today. I command your star to be shined. Let your name be great. I bless your name. I deliver your name. Receive a blessing. Receive a restoration in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray for you. I break any chain of your mother's side, any chain of your father's side. I break it. I disconnect you from evil chain, from evil agenda in the name of Jesus Christ. Any chain of disappointment, I break it. I destroy it in the name of Jesus. What is not from God, I command it to go. What is for God, let it remain. From the head until the feet, let the fire, let the blood of Jesus set all the chain. All your chain must be broken in the name of Jesus. I deliver you from the chain, any chain of the family. Those that connect with you, I disconnect you. Be disconnected. Out. Out in the name of Jesus. Out from this body. You snake, demon, you attack. Out. I command you. You are under arrest. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. You are free in the name of Jesus. Don't discourage this come. Two spirits, run away from discourage. You are the woman of faith. No one will make you fail. No matter what you see, you never fail. You are born to do it. You are born to dominate. Satan, I want to show you are a failure. No, God is saying you are not a failure. There is a good news is coming. There is a surprise is coming. And there is an answer is coming. You are not a failure. The spirit that is telling you already, you already fell. God is saying you are not a failure. You are a winner. You are not a loser. Amen. You need to confess every day before Satan. You want to make that spirit of discourage to say, I already fell, thing is not working, and it's giving you discourage, it's bringing you bad dream. It's coming, appear in the night. The Lord said, do not be confused. Trust in your God. Trust in the prophet. You see what the Lord's going to do for you. You know your money. They was eating your money. The Lord said, as you decide to be a partner, no one will hit your money. The money you're going to start carry, the money going to start enter, is the money going to start enjoy. You don't enjoy. Because they are controlling and hit your money. The Lord is saying, as you are joining the partner, himself is going to control your money in Jesus' name.